Today is Rosh Chodesh Tammuz, Yosef's Yahrzeit. The reason why he was zeichet to be buried in Eretz Yisrael is because he was always a proud Jew. He always showed off how he was Jewish, and therefore he was buried in Eretz Yisrael. Moshe Rabbeinu, when he escaped Mitzrayim to Midian, he was not so proud of being Jewish, and therefore he wasn't buried in Eretz Yisrael. Have a good Chodesh, everyone.